let's start with the diagnosis.
So typically, of course, again, the diagnosis is an elaborative process that first comes from the story. What's the story? What happened? You know, what is this the first time? Is it the second time? What was the child doing? What are the surrounding issues? And the history always sort of leads the way. However, once diagnostic testing needs to occur, there are certain particular diagnostic testing which are very essential. An EEG or an electroencephalogram is sort of the foundation and actually a very, very good test to do, and it evaluates the electrical pathways of the brain. So just like an EKG, something that we're all very familiar with, where you put electrodes on your chest and there's a bunch of squiggly lines on a piece of paper, this is the same thing, but with the electrodes on the scalp. And unfortunately, it could be very challenging. It could be very challenging for a young child, maybe an adolescent child who may fight you a little bit. In our case, we were lucky. Francesco was just a baby, so he had no idea what was going on, but that EEG was essential. And that EEG really can pinpoint the particulars of the seizures, what type of seizures, if it's focal, if it's generalized, how often do they occur. And also, once medication is given, if it's given during that EEG, it's also a video monitored EEG mostly, that becomes sort of the foundation. And then other things behind it, after that EEG, imaging, an MRI, and that's where, again, the story matters. If there was a blunt injury and a seizure, then imaging is absolutely essential because it's the brain seizing because of the injury, bleed, et cetera. And if there are other secondary signs and symptoms that also lead you to believe that there's another, let's say, infection or, God forbid, cancer situation going on, again, imaging becomes very important. So EEG, imaging, lab work is also very important. Sometimes there could be metabolic dysfunctions that can lead to seizures and epilepsy in general, and those are very, very tough to treat and diagnose. So there's an elaborative process that has to happen.